Service of King, a service of deliverance, God, a service of praise, a service of worship, God. Get our spirits ready, God, to worship you and praise you right now. And we'll be careful to give you all the glory and the honor and the praise. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
2 Corinthians chapter 12, verses 7 through 10. And lest I should be exalted above measure through the abundance of the revelations, there was given to me a thorn in the flesh, the messenger of Satan to perfect me, lest I should be exalted above measure. For this thing I besought the Lord thrice, that it might depart from me. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, but my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore I take pleasure in my infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, in persecutions, in distresses for Christ's sake. For when I am weak, then am I strong. The word of God for the people of God, from all that dwell below the skies.